All right, let's talk about the rain. We've got some rain moving in as expected. Timing, hey, could have been a lot worse. We had just a little bit of action earlier tonight, and I do mean a little. There was just not much happening, but the rain is starting to fill in, at least for some of us. So I want to take you to the north. Look at this up near Jay Peak and also heading over toward Newport, getting pretty wet out there. We've got some areas where decent, steady rain coming down. Then you head on over toward Enosburg and Lake Champlain and things a little bit lighter. If we come on down to the south, you're going to pick up more rain. Burlington looking okay right now, but right along I-89 as you head on over toward Bolton, Richmond is kind of wet right now. And as you head on down to the south, same kind of thing. Now, extreme southern Vermont, Bennington County, also into Windham County. It is very wet. As a matter of fact, we've got just a chunk of moisture coming up from the south. So you guys in Brattleboro getting it, Halifax over toward Bennington. If you widen out here a little bit, you can see why this is not going to end for a while. Look at this stuff that is coming from the south to the north off to the east too. So get ready in the Connecticut River Valley. It is going to get wetter for you guys. That does include the upper valley, of course. Here's what we're doing for temperatures. 71 St. Albans, 67 degrees as you head on over to Schuyler Falls. We're at 64 degrees. That's Keene. And right now, Waitsfield at a 64. So we widen out a little bit. We'll show you 69 in Rutland and 70 degrees in Bennington. Temperature trend. Here's what we're thinking for the next 7 days around here. And temperature's not changing much. It's going to be pretty consistent. Thinking a high tomorrow, about 80 degrees. We'll find more clouds around than many of the recent days. But tomorrow's not a washout. It is going to rain from time to time. But just so you know, not expecting a washout. Sunday, we dip just a little bit. I think we find more sunshine, certainly by the afternoon. Then we're going to be on a bit of a roll. Tuesday, maybe a shower in there. Otherwise, temperatures upper 70s to near 80 degrees with actually a lot of sunshine. Now, here's tomorrow. We've got the chance for showers in the morning and also at lunchtime. A lot of us will not be seeing them during those hours. Then we get into the afternoon, some scattered showers and thunderstorms around because we're going to start to fire stuff up in the afternoon yet again. So here's Futurecast, and we're going to kind of key in not only through the overnight, but tomorrow because things are going to be changing throughout the day. 1:30 in the morning, we talked about the rain that's down south. It's going to be pouring in a lot of spots. Still some showers as you come to the north as well. We take you through the overnight, and the heavier rain, central and especially southern Vermont, is pretty much gone. So first thing tomorrow morning, the chance for a few showers, but I think for most of us, it's going to be dry. Well, what say we pop you up to 10:30 in the morning. Now we're starting to see a little bubbling up, mainly in northern New York, so most of us are still dry. Then we get into the afternoon. This is 2 o'clock. Again, we've got more bubbling up, maybe a thunderstorm mixed in. That's going to be the case into 5 o'clock in the afternoon, too. This is scattered stuff, everybody. Evening time, few showers and thunderstorms. Then we get you into Sunday. Sunday morning, few clouds, the odd shower, then increasing sunshine. Sunday, the brighter of the two weekend days. And just so you know, Monday at this point, it's looking just fine and dandy as well. So that's how it's breaking down. Some showers out there tonight, and yeah, some storms, 65 degrees. That's it for a low. And for tomorrow, some scattered showers and storms, rain overnight, and then it is that scattered stuff. Best chances for storms by the afternoon. Temperatures in the upper 70s. To near 80 degrees. 5-day forecast. Here we go. We go from that 80 tomorrow to 78 on Sunday. So scattered showers tomorrow. On Sunday, clouds in the morning, maybe a shower or two, giving way to sunshine. 79 degrees Monday looks good. Maybe a shower Tuesday, but still not a bad day. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, all looking good with sunshine and highs in the upper 70s.